Captain Riker, it's good to see you've recovered.
I'm not exactly sure you'd call it a recovery, sir.
Then there has been some memory loss.
How much?
Everything after Alpha Onias 3.
To lose 16 years. It's almost beyond belief.
I have trouble believing it myself.
Anything familiar?
Hi, Dad.
Computer. Display, family record, Riker, Mrs. William T. Home file, stardate, 58416. Was beautiful, wasn't she?
Yes.
What's wrong, Dad?
It was the visual record of my wife, Minuet. Minuet was nothing more than a computer-generated fantasy I once experienced on another holodeck. No more games. No more fantasies. I'm not gonna play anymore. This isn't real.
What are you doing, Will?
If I'm right, you're not really here. This isn't a real phaser. It's all a fantasy. And I'm going to end it no matter what it takes.
But what if it isn't a fantasy? Are you willing to take that chance?
You're right. I won't. But I'm going to find out what's real and what's not.
Will, don't do it!
Would you do me a favor?
Certainly.
Find out what happened to a boy named Jason Tabriz. He lived in the Central Protectorate.
Jason? An unusual name.
Yes. He was my son.
But you're a hologram.
It's a long story.
Doc!
Mr. Paris. Voyager's pilot, medic, and occasional thorn in my side. Where have you been hiding yourself?
I've been busy.
New Holo novel?
I'll make sure to get your input before I send it off to my publisher. Aren't you going to introduce me to your date?
Mr. Paris, meet Lana, my blushing bride.
You're married?
Tomorrow is our 2-week anniversary.
Oh, so you're not,
a hologram? No.
Frankly, Mr. Paris, I'm surprised you'd even ask. I thought we were beyond those sorts of distinctions.